whatever sport you happen to care about in America in 1912, Jim Thorpe did it better than anybody. I mean, if you were a track and field fan, he was the greatest runner in the world. If you were a baseball fan, he was one of the greatest baseball players in the world. If you were a football fan, he was the greatest football player in the world. He happened to be one of the great billiards players of all time, although people don't really know that about him. He was a great ballroom dancer. He won prizes at ballroom dancing.
Thorpe saved his smoothest steps for the gridiron. From Carlisle Indian School in Pennsylvania to the fledgling professional ranks.
Fans call the great one is going to the United States.
Promise Mess I wouldn't do this.
Looking back now and many years later, for the good of hockey might have been the best thing ever.
They called it the trade of the century. Number 99, Wayne Gretzky.
It's an incredible moment in the history of the National Hockey League because it's changed our game forever, expanded our game.
I'm not sure there'd be any teams in the Sun Belt without Wayne. I don't think there'd be a Ducks. I don't think there'd be a Panthers or a Lightning.
Wayne was a crossover personality. He was someone that non-hockey fans knew about.
We'll be right back. done everything. Beat him up basically for about 5 or 6 rounds. I thought it was easy. Then about the 6th round, he whispered in my ear after I'd hit him in the side, "That all you got, George?"
And never talk about who's gonna stop me. Well, ain't nobody gonna stop me.
I must be the greatest. I shook up the world. I told you, all of my critics, that I was the greatest of all time.
He who is not courageous enough to take risks will accomplish nothing in life.